coming to you live from AHR Expo 2014. We're here at the Victaulic booth with James Kolk, line sales representative in the New York metro area. James is here today to tell us about installation-ready technology. So to start out, James, can you tell us what an installation-ready coupling is and how it differs from a standard grooved coupling?
Installation-ready is exactly what it says. Ready to be installed the minute the contractor gets it in the field. The difference with the installation-ready technology and the older technology is the fact that this coupling does not have to be disassembled and the gasket does not need to be removed from the housings. The older technology required that we remove the gasket, lubricate the gasket on the lip of the gasket and the back side, and then work it onto one piece of pipe. We would then bring our valve fitting or other piece of pipe over and then work the gasket over both ends. Then we would get the housings back, put them over the gasket, bolt them up, and tighten them down. While it was still a very quick process at the time, it was a couple of items or steps in this process that we were able to eliminate with QuickVic technology. Now, the new QuickVic technology, coupling arrives just like this, from manufacturing to a distributor, and then out to the contractor and the job site. The contractor is only required to use a little bit of Victaulic lubricant on the lip of the gasket, which is going to sit on the pipe on both sides, then he's ready to install. He would take the coupling and then use this center leg as he places it on the pipe. That center leg positions the coupling perfectly inside the groove. He would then bring over his other valve fitting or pipe, slide it into the coupling, again positioned perfectly, and then proceed to tighten both nuts and bolts alternately with a impact gun or a wrench where it could be done by hand. Once he achieves pad-to-pad contact with a slight offset on both sides, installation is complete.
Okay, great. And what are the benefits of this technology?
There are several benefits. The fact that we've eliminated a couple of steps is just a labor savings. It ensures a more proper installation from one to the next. The older style, when you were working with larger pieces of pipe, it sometimes became difficult to hold both pieces in a horizontal application together and work the gasket over both ends. So in a lot of instances, we find people who would put a hanger on both sides of the pipe of the joint just so that they can raise or lower to get it into that perfect position. With the new technology, the contractor simply places it on the pipe and it becomes a one-man job again. Now he would slide his other piece over and he's safely and comfortably can tighten both sides, and the speed is increased several times.
Great. And I understand Victaulic recently extended the sizes of its style 107 rigid coupling. Can you tell us a bit more about that?
Correct. The technology for the QuickVic in the past few years has only been up to 8 inches, from 2 inches to 8 inches. Demand from the field was they loved this technology so much they wanted us to bring it to the next level, which we did. We recently increased our offering in the 107 family to include 10 and 12 inch in the rigid size. And it works the same way. The coupling comes with the gasket still inside the housing. So the gasket is protected from manufacturing all the way up to installation. The contractor would then receive this. Again, put Victaulic lubricant on the inside of the lip of the gasket, on both sides of the gasket, place it on the pipe, and then bring his other pipe or valve over, tighten alternately on both sides, again, looking for the pad-to-pad installation. This, just like our older technology, is still a visual confirmation that we've achieved proper installation.
Great.
Again, making it very simple, very fast, very cost effective.
Okay, wonderful. Thank you so much for your time, James.
My pleasure.